I'm learning more to thank myself for being also the one that is the witness, that is the observer. And that's for me a good practice and reminder, because it's so easy to just be in awe of things outside of myself and not make that connection to self.